I did a DIY on these earrings yesterday, and for the life of me, I cannot stop making these earrings. I can't help.